ask yourself, do you have different man caves or do you have different forests? The same people, promises all over the country. And the promises that were promised 20 years ago, we shall promise them another 40 years ago. It is for us to make decisions on where to go. Unamuona kama viongozi, and how can you criticize President Uhuru Kenyatta if you are in the handshake, you have been there for the last 3 years? How can you criticize President Kenyatta and you have been the same government with him? So the question is, can you give us a new script? Where do you want us to take Kenya? And that is why we said as TSP, the Service Party of Kenya, we shall be very consistent. We shall be demanding service to whoever becomes President of Republic of Kenya. Because either I will be in the government or not, I have a duty. If you are in the opposition, you have the duty to demand service from the government of the day. If you are in the government, you have the duty to offer services to the people who elected you. And therefore, I'm not afraid of where I'll be. My friend, if you are not careful, and decisions are made badly, if you allow politicians to make decisions today without our input, we shall regret the whole of our life. That is why you see today Raila Odinga in public rallies criticizing Jubilee government. You see William Ruto and the others criticizing the opposition. And therefore, it is important for us to be concerned on who becomes the next president of the Republic of Kenya. It is our concern to know whether we are being ruled the right way. It is our concern to see social justice, good governance, ensuring that nobody will come and stifle democracy in this country. And that is why some of us are very steadfast that we shall tell Kenyans the truth. We shall still tell them that the waters are disturbed. Kuna mawimbi. We cannot sit down today as a community and say whoever becomes president, we are okay. We are very frustrated by the end of the day. At the end of the day, what did the other one do for us?